Far out, look at that, man.
Just pretend you're
gone. That's killing me. What are you thinking?
I'm honestly a little nervous about this one.
First monthly meeting.
Mask it up, baby.
Off the month, obviously. Starting it off Monday, 9 a.m.
See you there, bro. Drive
and there, yeah, we're gonna meet each other there. Different cars.
Just there.
The Beamer keys. Yeah, Beamer I'll keys. Drive the Beamer. Actually.
X's, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, going nuts.
I think it'll help as well.
It's important. Even just in like years time, it's like it's nice to be able to look back at something and go, oh, that's how we started it, how we did that.
Do I have a list?
Yeah, sometimes you do,
but how do I get back?
No idea.
Oh, obviously you're about to hit the workout now. Switch to that.
Oh. I see you doing well, baby. Oh, you put me. I need a girl who gon' trust me. Someone to fuck, someone to make me feel loved. Someone that's so proud to be with me. She walk right up to her ass, look him dead in the face and say, you ain't got the juice like that.
I hit the boy up.
Yeah, she was there.
Baby, welcome to the party. So look up, give me a hit. Gun on my head. One in
there.
Just yeah, don't man, give you an interview right now.
First two rounds are pretty tough, you know. Felt like I was getting some lactic acid out of something, but you know, once we got to the second rounds, I was feeling a little bit better. Feel my pump coming on a bit more.
Yes. Yeah,
struggling, calves are tight. Feel like I got a few kicks to these little bad boys here, but you know,
how are we feeling?
Man, obviously I'm feeling really good.
Yeah.
Just come off my endurance week. Now I've got the weight vest back on. 8 kilos.
8 kilos.
Skip it.
You can see that power. Yeah. Boom. Tell us, how are you feeling about a bit of recovery or something?
I'm feeling about running straight to the beach, jumping in that water,
boom.
Little ice bath, little paddle.
Yeah,
Keen sees down there.
So we're out here, it's Tuesday. We've just been put into lockdown here in Byron. And I don't know how I feel about it. But we decided we're going to just go do a shoot today. I'm not sure where he's going to take me. Not sure where the locations are.
Making a video.
Peep on the neighbours.
Hey.
I just crumpled this awkward stuff out. So.
Yeah, it's not awkward. We're just gonna take Jared around, get him in a few different outfits. We got three different little vibes we've got him in, and see how it goes. Yeah, a little testy today.
And it'll be good to kind of, for when we, you know, start our own brand, to get a feel for photo shoots and stuff, and see how we work together.
Maybe, get you in there.
Maybe. Get me in the vest, nothing else.
Only vest, little Donda seat.
yeah, little Donda vest.
So I'm waiting for Oscar currently. I think he's stuck with the neighbor's kid. But.
I got a hit here.
How'd you play that?
This.
This is the treat I get every day.
This.
You're gonna hit me.
No, yes, I hit this.
You're on camera. Do you wanna go to jail?
Say hello. Hello, I am, and then what's your name?
He's very camera shy, I haven't quite taught him that part yet.
Should probably ask his mum if we can film him, but that's it. He's just come from Port Macquarie, straight up on the COVID bus. Just thought he'd go for the National Park walk today.
The government.
Starving, bro.
It's
like a
chocolate
shake. I could go anything right now. I had that banana and all it's done is light fire in my belly. Holy, this view. This view is insane.
Woo!
That water, bro. It's making me want to go for a swim, eh?
We'll have to walk up with some local residents in the lockdown.
That's
how are you guys?
It's good, yourself?
Good.
Good evening.
Phew!
Dude, honestly though, like, take a breath.
Like, just take that in, eh?
Like, look at where we live, man.
You know what's nuts? Like, probably done this walk like 50 times, bro. And like, every time it's so good, every single time.
Far out. Can't get much better. Sun is beaming. Just finished with the white cords and the green sweat. Now we're on the blue jeans, Calvin's vibe. Just in case, RM. Hot though, wearing all this shit when it's should be in your budgies.
I laugh at my technique, mate.
I just finished the second shoot of the afternoon. That was really successful. We did one that had was like a full Burberry fit. And then we just did like a athleisure one, which was cool. We'll have a look at them tonight and go through them. I'm sure there's some duds, but hopefully there's some good ones here and there. Oscar was really good. Really embraced the creative director / photographer role.
Perfect timing, not bad.
We're out here in Murrumbah, the farm.
Get that out of my face, man.
You're cooking, bro?
He's laughing.
Hello?
I can't feed it.
What do you feed kookaburras?
It's probably like seeds, like bird seeds or something. Just pretend you go.
Oh.
Idiot.
I'm going to introduce you to the man himself.
Dude, I got stains all over my shirt. Fuck, man.
Is that your best shirt?
No, if we're in the vlog, I need to put on my best shirt.
Good Jimmy.
Hello, mate.
Hello. Jimmy ball.
You're loving it.
We're going out the back of your car, I think.
Yeah.
Buy some water holes.
Yeah.
You gonna come with us? You gonna come with us in the truck?
Yeah.
Leaving Jimmy behind.
Aww.
I know what those like climbers do in feet. Like that's 120
feet jump. Yeah, I'm not sure. How high do you reckon this is, Ruben?
Probably like 89.35 feet.
Yeah.
89 feet.
I was thinking about that.
Yeah, right. Pretty probably spot on.
It's
gonna be strong enough, right?
Nah, that gip is a big gip.
Dude,
what is it?
The world's biggest goanna. I'm fucking terrible at goannas.
Dad, how the fuck do you get there?
Wait, don't scare it. Dude, it's
where is it?
It's gonna right there. It's massive.
Holy.
Where is it? I swear if it runs in me, bro.
They don't attack people, do they?
I don't know.
Yes,
man.
They do.
Really? I think that's just Komodo dragons.
Komodo dragons don't. These fuckers do. They're huge, bro. They're like the world's fastest reptiles.
Oh,
Rubes, your balls of steel, brother.
Made it.
Oh, his head moved.
He arced up a little bit.
Oh yeah, they can sense fear.
Yeah, exactly. He's freaking out a bit. Why is he twitching?
Jared, come on.
Oh, he's opened his mouth.
Oh, he's done it.
No. There we go.
Big bins and they make it fire in the bins and shit. And
yeah. I wonder if my tag is still here.
No. Ethan was sitting there.
Yeah, he sure did.
Sam.
The gruff dog did too. Yeah.
The gruff dog.
Riley. Oh, listen to that.
This is some really cool art though.
Ave Maria.
Dude,
just like we stand back now, I see one earth shadow at the very end of it.
Oh,
we'll just fucking
run
it. Three
of us.
Yeah, we're not weak, boys. I'd back us against anyone.
How the fuck am I getting out of here?
Bro, if he fucking moves, I swear down. Please. Jared, what the actual fuck?
He's chill. Oh. So chill.
Bro.
God bless ya.
I'd back us against anyone. Where's the jump he's on?
Right over this. The cow is standing on the jump down there. Oh, and then it drops off.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, bro. He loved it. He was straight into that.
Ain't this beautiful? Bit of rain, bit of cow, bit of farm, bit of mountain biking. You know, you can't go wrong with all those things together. Oh, that big jump there. Oh, Jared, go again, bro. Go again. Coming down here, big jump. There's actually a huge gap like between there and like the part where it goes down. So it's actually probably not as easy as like it looks from here. There's Jimmy.
Dude, the electric bike.
Blame it.
Whoa,
how are you feeling?
Pretty good.
I can't believe you went for that straight away. I'm looking at it now. It's not small.
Nah.
I'm gonna see you absolutely send it. All right.
Oh,
take off, brother. Let's go. Oh.
No brakes.
Go for it, mate. Oh, nice. Go seven? Yeah. Rubes had a better angle of it, I'd say. So we'll go off what Rubes is saying. Give it a seven. Yeah, Rubes, give us your best shot. He's going, he's chose, opted for the no helmet. Here he goes. He's flinging. Oh, that's nice. And he's coming in for the second one. Big drop down, that looked heavy.
Yeah.
Nicely done. Now I'm all right. I can't get my shit dirty. Well, like, you know, like white tee on with my little thing. Got the Dickies on, the Vans. I kind of like, you know, I was coming out to get food.
What are you thinking?
I'm honestly a little nervous about this one.
Take it easy on the first.
It's actually
go.
Pretty big, like.
I've ridden a bike before, like.
So now that we're all professionals, apparently, at mountain biking.
giving tips to Oscar. Don't really know what I'm talking about. She said keep the front handlebars up. You should be right.
Oh, boys, I don't know, eh? It's huge. You fucking kidding me?
He's going to send it.
Oh, no. Such a bad idea.
Oh. Sweet, bro.
Eating me, eh?
Not too slow. Bend your knees.
Yeah! Woo!
Who's done it?
Woo!
I felt high, eh?
Yeah, it was. Hey, mate. That's enough of that.
Okay, so it's not a big target. Go on. Alright, it's not great. Good. Jimmy, sit. Good boy.
Oh, Oscar.
I saw that.
Yeah. Well, you know what?
Mine's not going to be much better. But...
try this.
Was mine, bro, mine's on target, bro.
Because the thing, yeah, but the thing about this one is the back is sticky.
Well, that view's so nice. All right.
But, like,
here we go.
Come on, Thor.
Don't hit yourself.
Oh, let's go.
That's one.
That's where it is. Let me see that.
That's
like,
that's a headshot, bro.
That's deep, bro. Oh, pull it out. Nice.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, skull.
They're really cheap.
No, we just had it. It just came off.
I thought I'd be like,
doing
it after.
Oh,
this is a weird one. My man, strut.
Jimmy, watch out, eh, when Ruben throws.
This one looks... oh, Ruben, that's the
break.
That's
this guy's missed the tree three times.
Does he go?
Yeah. Oh, nice work, bro. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, you'll feel good about that one.
Yeah.
Roofs, come on, bro. Just on time.
The owner of the farm.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Feeling that one.
Yeah, this one's kind of a bit weird.
Oh.
Take a break, bro.
Take a break. He's a bit rusty.
I just trust myself now.
I'm going to.
Do it.
Get out of the way.
Do it. Give me the heavy one. Give me the Liam Hemsworth one.
Liam Hemsworth one. Oh, double trouble.
Fucking John Wick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
One. You're like, oh, fuck. Someone in my yard.
Fuck.
Oh, killed him.
Just nicked their thigh.
Yeah. Get out.
Oh.
Go on.
All right, now my turn.
Yeah, your turn.
Thing is, I think long distance might be your thing, because...
I've got the acro.
Dude, sick. Give me a branch, eh? ASAP.
Yep, 2022 Jared Ranch LLC.
That's why I'm so good at it. Not for me, Jared.
Good. Watch how fucking good I am, bro.
Oh, this is a weird one.
Not for me, Jared. Good.
Oh, oh, that was a good, good effort.
Well,
yeah,
let's see.
That's killing me.
That's, yeah, that's in. It's in there. Oh, big man.
It's not right on.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Yeah.
Clint's going to interrupt our video, but
there you go.
Boom, it's on.
It's on. It's rolling.
Capping the day. All right. Starting to rain. Let Rube's in.
Yeah, it's been a big day. Got some weather coming in, but we achieved a bunch of shit, so... I found some glowworms, but that was inspiring.
Glowworms.
Yeah, I forgot about that. I went through a tunnel. Dude, stay.
Clint's on his way. He's been after us all day. So we got to run. We got to run before he kills us. Rubes,
quick,
pleasure.
Quick, into the water.
Respect.
Cheers, guys.
Hey, let's go. Let's go. Oh, shit, it's Clint.
Fuck.
It's fucking Clint.
No, wait, we'll see you soon.
I'm going to record Clint's arrival. Here comes Clint on his fucking buggy. Hey, Clint.